एवरीबडी, एवरीवन, आई होप माय ऑडियो एंड वीडियो इज क्लियर इनफ। ओके, 127 पीपल ऑलरेडी जॉइंड, थैंक यू सो मच एवरीवन। ओके, 162, लेट्स वेट फॉर सम मोर मिनट्स सो दैट मोर पीपल विल जॉइन इन। प्लीज गाइज डू लेट मी नो इफ द ऑडियो एंड वीडियो इज क्लियर। ओके, क्लियर, क्लियर। हाय एवरीबडी, हाय पुष्पलता, ओके, 206 पीपल आर वॉचिंग राइट नाउ, प्रिटी गुड नंबर कंसिडरिंग दिस दिस वन इज माय फर्स्ट लाइव। हे हे आयुषा, हे रघु, हे विनीता दी, ओके, सो क्रिएटिव हैंड्स, सारे लोग आ गए लगता। ओके, हाय 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 एवरीबडी। सो हाँ, सो टुडे आई विल बी शोइंग यू अ लाइव डेमो ऑफ यू नो दिस ब्रूस्टोक कलर्ड पेंसिल्स। सो आई हैव बीन यूजिंग देम फ्रॉम यू नो लाइक पास्ट 2 months, एंड टुडे आई विल बी शोइंग यू हाउ आई यूज देम एंड व्हाट मेथड आई यूज। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आईड लाइक टू थैंक क्रिएटिव हैंड्स फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी, बिकॉज गाइज दिस गाइज आर प्रिटी अमेजिंग, आई एम टेलिंग यू। हेलो, हे एवरीबडी, सो थैंक यू सो मच क्रिएटिव हैंड्स फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी, एंड आई वॉन्ट थैंक ईच एंड एवरी मेम्बर ऑफ माई आर्ट टीम, दे आर प्रिटी अमेजिंग गाइज। ओके, सो लेट्स नॉट टॉक टू मच एंड आई विल स्टार्ट द डेमो। ओके, सो दिस इज हाउ द आउटर पैकेजिंग लुक लाइक, बट आई एम नॉट गोइंग वेरी डीप इन टू पैकेजिंग इन ऑल बिकॉज आई हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड अ डेडिकेटेड वीडियो ऑन दैट टॉपिक। So it's already available on my YouTube channel, so if you wanna see that video, the link is given in my bio. Okay, so let me just show you. So here I have two types of paper. The one here is a medium surface Brewster's medium surface 200 GSM paper, and the second one is 250 GSM Bristol paper. This one have a medium grain on it, so that your drawings will look a little bit of texturey, and this one is pretty smooth guys, so that if you want to have that smooth effects in your drawing, so you can opt for this one. So yes, Neil, I'll be showing you how you can blend colors. Okay, yeah, so basically there are three types of three methods by which you can you know mix colors. So I'll tell you one by one. The first method is layering, which is my favorite one, layering or blending. Okay, and the second method is burnishing. You might have heard about burnishing, right? And the third one is using external medium. Hi Shilpa, thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. Okay, so the third method is using external agent, okay, by means of external agent baby oil. You can use baby oil, that normal Johnson's and baby oil, and all the similar, you know, similar stuffs. Okay, so today I'll be covering only these two topics, because I don't actually have any external agent right now, so I'll be covering only this topic today. I hope my voice is audible. Am I audible, guys? Also, I'll be showing you one by one using both the papers. So I'll be covering two methods. One is layering and the second one is burnishing. For that, I'm using a few shades of red and yellow. And for burnishing, I'll be using some shades of blue, right? And before starting, guys, I'd like to clarify a few things. The first one is, if you hear anything weird, then please excuse me and ignore that, because some kids are playing outside, so I cannot really help that. And the second one is, this is a quick live demo and not a comparison video. So if you have any questions regarding comparison, please do not ask me. Because I have already uploaded a dedicated video on that topic, it's already available on my YouTube channel. So if you want to watch that video, the link is available in my bio. Okay, so having said that, let me start with the demo. Basically, layering technique is where we use a very minimal pressure on the paper. And as you, if you see this paper closely, you may find some tooths on it, right? So we just have to fill those tooths and without applying any pressure. So the minimum is the pressure, the more depth you will get into your drawings, right? So I'm just starting now. To be honest, guys, using coloring pencils is, you know, it's a bit tricky and also very time consuming in my opinion. So please bear with me. As you can see, I'm just layering. While layering, just you just need to remember one thing, that you do not have to put a lot of pressure on the paper. This is why it's called layering and not burnishing, right? Whereas in burnishing, we use more pressure so that the tooths of the paper will get destroyed, right? So that you will get that smooth and buttery effects on your drawings. So please take a note on that. I guess I haven't told you about the pigment used here, right? So these pencils are based on these pencils are wax based, and they are 4 mm of lead side, so they are pretty waxy and pretty pretty soft. But considering they are wax based, you can easily sharp them with fine point to get that fine point. Let me show you a quick example. Let me sharp it for you. Okay. As you can see, I am using a normal Maped sharpener, which we get usually from a stationery shop. Okay, so I'll just sharp it. हाय दिव्यांशी, हाय आविष्कार, हे प्रदीप भाई, सारे लोग आ जाओ इधर. सो एज यू कैन सी, वी कैन गेट प्रिटी फाइन पॉइंट ओवर हियर. कंसिडरिंग दीज आर वैक्स बेस्ड, आई हैवंट फाइंड एनी, यू नो, I haven't found any lead breakage issue here. So yeah, you can easily sharp them with any sharpener you have. Let me just quickly finish this. Guys, if you have any questions regarding anything, you can put in the comment box, or you may find a little question mark at the bottom, so that you can put your questions right there, and either me or any one of our team member will get to you as quickly as possible, right? So as you can see, I'm just layering. So I'm applying a second layer on top of it. Please notice that I'm not applying any pressure on it. I'm just using the pencils very lightly and very gently on the paper, so that the tooth should be intact with the surface of the paper. This is how layering technique works, guys. अमीरों के पेंसिल कलर नहीं भाई, ये कहाँ अमीरों के, यू कैन गेट इट वेरी एट वेरी चीप प्राइस, सो इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. हिंदी में बात. अच्छा, यू गैस लेट मी नो इफ यू वांट टू, यू नो, यू इफ यू वांट दिस सेशन इन हिंदी और इंग्लिश. बेटा क्या मजे हो रहे. Okay, so if you want to purchase these pencils, then these are available on either Amazon or Brewster's official website. If you purchase it from Brewster's official website, that is creativehands.in, then you can use my coupon code C10 to get 10% off on your purchase. So please have a note on that. Okay. So as you can see, it's giving that, you know, gradient look to our drawing. We just you guys tell me which language should I use, Hindi or English. I'm comfortable with both the languages, so it's all on you, understanding. हाँ विनीता दी, C10. यस, थैंक यू, थैंक यू फॉर पुटिंग माई कूपन कोड एंड नॉट पुटिंग यूर्स. हा हा. कन्नड़ा, आई एम सॉरी ब्रो, आई डोंट नो कन्नड़ा. Working with color pencils is really a test of your patience, right? So thank you. Are you guys seeing that? They are so vibrant. See? Are they similar to Prisma? I already told that I'm not going to compare these pencils with any other brand in this video. I already uploaded a dedicated video on that topic on my YouTube channel. So you can check that video. The link is given in my bio. So this is how layering technique works. You have to be patient while drawing. Are you seeing that a little bit of waxy, waxy product is coming out of? Use a brush to get rid of that waxy thing. I believe coloring this method is like it takes a lot of time, and this is why this using color pencil is a bit difficult comparing with graphite ones, as you cannot use any blender, any blender like soft blender like brush or anything to blend it. Yes, there is one thing where अगर आप कोई एक्सटर्नल मीडियम यूज करते हो जस्ट लाइक अ बेबी ऑयल और समथिंग सो दैट आप इजीली इनको ब्लेंड कर सकते हैं जस्ट लाइक वाटर कलर्स सो दैट ऑप्शन इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल. Yes, you can add multiple layers on top of it, so there's no issues with layering at all, as you can see over here. Okay, I should stop now because jitna time lunga utna kam hai. Okay, so I'll be showing you burnishing process now. This is actually a 200 GSM medium surface paper, guys. So in burnishing process, what we do is we just apply a little bit of more pressure as compared to layering process, so that the tooths on the paper get flattened and we get that smooth effect in our drawings. In other words, we are just destroying the tooths of the paper, right? While using this technique, there's one thing I'd like to tell you, that if you use one color from this direction, right? So I'm using this from this direction. So if you use opposite direction, it will give you much better look and much better, you know, smooth, much better smoothness to your drawing. Is it difficult to use those pencils on a little heavy textured papers? Yeah, I'm using it on a 200 GSM medium surface paper by Bustro, and I'm not finding any issues with that whatsoever. But yes, if you are using any other paper which has more textures, like mixed media paper or acrylic paper, then you might find it a little bit of more difficult than using them on these or Bristol kind of paper. I always prefer to use a Bristol paper papers because I personally like them. They are pretty soft and smooth. Okay, so this is how it will look on medium surface paper, right? I always prefer using layering method because it gives you that flexibility of adding number of multiple layers on top of previous layers, so it's easy to add depth to your drawings. So now let me show you how these pencils work on this 250 GSM Bristol paper. Thank you so much. Are you guys liking the background music? This one tip I would like to give you, that whenever you use layering technique, make sure your pencil is very sharp, and see, I have just sharpened my pencil. Thank you. there's one more tip I would like to give you guys, that while using pencils, make sure you use it very light pressure and use this round type of strokes. So as you can see, I'm using 250 GSM Bristol paper, and therefore the surface is pretty smooth over here, and I can easily add, I can easily have that, realistic effect. I personally use these papers a lot, and if you ask me which paper should you use, then I'd like to tell you that if you are the person who likes that texture kind of look in your drawings, then go for 200 GSM medium surface paper, or you can go, or if you are not into that category, then you can definitely use these Bristol papers, right? I personally use them. Should I just okay, let me take few questions. Can we make realistic portraits? Yes, I'm coming to that topic. Okay. Who inspires? Can you share this? Yes, I'll be sharing this, I'll be saving this video on my account, so you can watch it later on, right? What are which brand of color pencils? Oh, actually these are Bristol's color pencil, right? See, can you please blend black color pencil? Yes, yes, I'll show you. Let me finish this one as soon as possible. I've already told you that using color pencil it takes a lot of time, right? So it's a very time consuming medium. Thank you. Yes, I'll be saving this video on my profile. Don't worry about that. Also, I'll be uploading this on my YouTube channel. So, if you are subscribed, then you'll get a notification. Yes, paratha, they are so creamy. Should I just continue with it or just stop it right here? Because it's gonna take a while. भाई निगेटिव कमेंट्स आते ही रहेंगे, लेट्स इग्नोर दैट थिंग. हाय भारतीय, व्हाट्स योर क्वेश्चन? भारतीय, कुड यू प्लीज शेयर योर क्वेश्चन वन मोर टाइम. Absolutely. Absolutely, we require a lot of patience while using color pencils. Just stop right here, because if I keep doing this this thing, it's gonna take more time, right? I'll just move to a burnishing now. Thank you. how to hold pencil while burnishing. I'm just holding it at some angle, right? Around 45 or 30 degree, right? So it's very necessary to have that enough pigment on the paper so that the final result will look good. This is only for burnishing method. Make sure you have applied enough pigment. It's not looking that good, but I've tried my best to get it done as soon as possible. Alright, so take a note that it's gonna take you while drawing into real life, right? So someone asked me to, you know, use that black pencil on top of it. I'm just going to use it. As you can see, I'm applying multiple layers on top of it, and they are blending very easily. Okay. Let's keep it aside and let me show you some of the drawings I've already made. So this is the drawing I made using these color pencils. As you can see, I was able to add fine details on it. This one actually on 250 JSM Bristol paper, and
there's one more thing about.
So this is the latest portrait which I am trying to draw, and trust me or not guys, the hair itself took me around 4 to 5 hours to complete it. So as I told you earlier that it's very time consuming process, so please take a note on that.
You have to have that patience while working with colors.
And yes, these pencil box does come with skin tones. So if you are concerned about that, so you can easily make any portrait if you want to. These are some skin tones which we get. And let me show you. Thanks everybody. Thanks. I already uploaded a video, a real time video on how I drew all these skin tones and this hair. So if you want to watch that video, please head over to my YouTube channel and do watch it. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please. Okay. Let me not promote YouTube here. Yeah. I forgot to show you something guys. One second. You can use this electric eraser to make small details into your drawings. This eraser also comes from Brusco, as you can see here. You see that? So if you want to make any highlights into your drawings, then you can use this eraser. And also if you want bright highlight, then you can go for this white gel pen, which also comes from the Brusco itself, right? This, as you can see. Do you have any questions or anything? I'm just picking questions. Please post your questions. GSM के चेंज होने से क्या शेडिंग में चेंजेस देखने को मिलते हैं? आई वुड से समवॉट, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वो आपके स्किल्स के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है. सो या ये BTS का है क्या? हाँ, ही इज़ फ्रॉम BTS. Have you ever used oil-based pencils? What's better, wax or oil? What can be blended easily? Yes, I have used other brands' pencils which are oil-based. And as I have mentioned earlier at the beginning of this session, that I'm not going to compare any brands today. But if you want to, you know, if you want a comparison video, that then I have already uploaded a dedicated video on that, so you can check out. The link is present in my bio. Okay. I should give you one tip while drawing hair. Use this craft knife. This craft knife costs around 50-60 rupees, and you can easily make those hair strands. You just have to scratch them very lightly. Make sure you use it with very light pressure, otherwise you will just ruin your paper. So do you have any other questions? OP, thank you so much. Can we get a swatch card? For chart on paper with color names, it would be really helpful. Actually, it's available on the back side of this box, right? As you can see, yeah, the colors and their numbers with their designated names. Have you blended the skin? I already shown you the methods I use. So I usually use a layering method, and here also I've used layering method. How you doing? Okay. भाई कैमरा है या आईफोन? नहीं भाई, आई एम यूजिंग वन प्लस फोन, इट्स नॉट एन आईफोन. गरीब है भाई हम. What's the price? Okay, so these pencils are priced at 1899. So, but if you use my coupon SID10, that is,
SID10,
so you'll get 10% off on your purchase. Only if you purchase them from creativehands.in, www.creativehands.in, right? You are not replying to any of my doctor of number. Can you please post your question one more time? How much GSM paper? It's a 250 GSM Bristol paper. Please post. Yes, I'm going to post it. Dada must. Arey dhanyavaad dada amor. कोणी मराठी लोक आले नाही आहेत वाटते. ओके, बाय हाउ मेनी इयर्स आर यू प्रॅक्टिसिंग? ॲक्च्युली आय बीन प्रॅक्टिसिंग, आय टूक इट सिरियसली फ्रॉम 2014 आय गेस, सॉरी 2012. इट वॉज माय हॉबी सिन्स माय चाइल्डहूड, बट देन आय टूक इट सिरियसली फ्रॉम 2012. बट ट्राई टू ड्रॉ. How to shade on rough auto GSM? Are you Marathi? हो मी मराठी आहे, मी नागपूरचा आहे. जय महाराष्ट्र. ओके, धन्यवाद. थँक्यू. ओके, आय शूड रॅप दिस अप क्विकली बिकॉज इट्स ऑलरेडी 1 hour आय गेस, अँड I shall post this video on my YouTube channel and IGTV too. So if you missed anything, you can rewind it and take a look, right? So, do you have any more questions? I'm just picking questions right now. So if you have any question, please post it. Can we use these color pencils on colored papers as well? That I haven't tried it, but yes, you can use them on gray and black paper for sure. Pen brand, these are Bluestore pencils. Any more questions? Price of these pencils, let me just pin. Thank you so much. Thank you, Shilpa. Thank you, Vinita. Price. These pencils are only available in 72 shades as of now. In future, might be they might be available in 24 and 48 too. Have you took any professional art? No. I am self-taught. Basically, I am self-taught artist. Yeah. मस्त सेशन होता दादा, धन्यवाद. लव फ्रॉम भोपाल. थँक्यू भाई. Can I use every sheets? You can use any sheet. Doesn't matter which sheets you use. Just keep practicing and improve your skills. Are you teaching like offline classes? As of now, I have only one student in my class. He is 12 years old. Paper smooth hai jo aap use kar rahe ho? Yes. This one is a Bristol paper. I'm not using
medium surface for this one.
And this one is medium surface paper. I've shown you this earlier. Will this be recorded? Yes. This sketch has pencil ne kaat li ka. Ho dada. मी व्हिडिओ पण अपलोड केलेला आहे माझ्या यूट्यूब चॅनलवर. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू वॉच दॅट व्हिडिओ, लिंक माझ्या डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्समध्ये अवेलेबल, सॉरी बायोमध्ये. अमेझिंग सेशन, थँक्यू फॉर ऑल द क्रिएटिव्ह हँड्स कॉर्पिंग टू क्लॅरिफाईंग. यस, आर आर्ट फॅमिली इज क्वाईट यू नो अमेझिंग. Yes, I am going to save it. Okay, so that's pretty much for today's live session, guys. I hope you enjoyed and learned something. Do you use line method for portrait? Which line method? Sorry, could you please elaborate your question? To classes ke liye? Nahi. I am self-taught. Okay, so let's wrap this up, guys. So thank you so much everyone for attending this session. And yeah, I'll see you in my next life or my YouTube channel, guys. So bye.